Hello my friends, WhatsApp is very popular. Today we're going to install it. There are several methods for this task. I'll teach you 3 methods in this video. Before we start the video, please subscribe to my channel, like the video and make me happy by leaving a comment. Let's get started. One thing I should mention is that you can use these methods for any version of Windows. Method 1. Using WhatsApp Web. Open the browser and search for WhatsApp Web and press enter. Open the first website. As you can see, it tells you how to run WhatsApp on this site. 1. Open WhatsApp on your phone. Tap menu on Android or settings on iPhone. Tap linked devices and then link a device. One important point to mention is that you must be connected to same Wi-Fi network on your phone that your computer is connected to. Tap link a device. Point your phone at this screen to capture the QR code. As you can see, WhatsApp is now running for us on the web. For quicker access to this page, you can create a shortcut on your desktop from this page. To do this, click on this icon. Because I have already done this, for me the open button will be displayed, but for you it will be the install button. Click on the install button and create the shortcut. After this step, you'll see the WhatsApp icon on your desktop. Method 2. Installing WhatsApp software from the Microsoft Store. Open the Microsoft Store and search for the word WhatsApp in the search bar and press enter. Click on the first item, which is the WhatsApp. Because I have already installed this software, the open button is shown to me, but the install button is shown to you. Press the install button to install WhatsApp. After installation, you can run the WhatsApp software from the Windows Start menu. Click on the Get Started button. The steps to connect to WhatsApp in this method are the same as the first one. By following the specified steps, you can run WhatsApp on your software. Method 3. Installing the official WhatsApp application in an Android emulator software. The Android emulator I recommended installing is called Nox Player. After installing the Nox Android emulator, follow the steps I mentioned. Open the Nox Player. This is an Android environment, and like an Android phone, you can install WhatsApp from the Google Play Store and log in to your WhatsApp account. I hope these 3 methods have been helpful for you. I would appreciate it if you subscribe to my channel, like the video, and make me happy by leaving a comment. Have a good day.